Sur la glace, représentant la Russie.
On the ice, representing Russia. Alexandra BOIKOVA, Dimitri KOZLOVSKII.
Alexandra 14, Dimitri 16. They're both born in St. Petersburg, coached by Artur Minchuk. Tatiana Kuchina is the choreographer, skating this afternoon to Justification of Life by Richard Kaufman.
Alexandra
BOIKOVA, Dimitri KOZLOVSKII.
Well, this was a pretty good skate for Alexandra and Dimitri. A couple little flaws here and there, but pretty solid most of the way through this program. Sigh of relief by Alexandra as she gets off the ice. Look at some of the elements. These are the opening triple salchows. Beautifully done, perfect timing. Look at the extensions. Wow, nicely done. Here's the triple toe loops. Into the double toe. Nice. There's the twist. Good height. Pretty clean catch. Twist went in at a level three. There's the throw, triple salchow. Just slips off the edge right there. Looked good in the air. Much of a little bit of a lean on the landing. And throw triple loop a little bit later in the program. Look how straight she is. Perfect, right over top of the skate. Great speed on that landing. .97 is her personal best score so far from the Junior Grand Prix this season. Take a look at what they earned this afternoon. Oh, 100.97, the season's best. They're currently the leaders in the free program. Big smiles there. The competition score, 159.72. They take over the lead with three teams to come.